Hello, welcome to Travel with Suri. The California Science Center in Los Angeles has partnered with the National Museum of Cambodia and the Cambodian Ministry of Culture on this exhibition of 120 artifacts from the ancient temple of Angkor Wat built by the Khmer Empire. Half of these objects are leaving Cambodia for the first time. The show is accompanied by the film Angkor 3D played on a 7-story IMAX screen. Built in the first part of 12th century and encompassing an area of over 500 acres, Angkor Wat is one of the largest religious monuments ever constructed. Angkor Wat means temple city. Originally built as a Hindu temple dedicated to the god Vishnu, it was converted into a Buddhist temple in the 14th century. Today, it is a UNESCO World Heritage Site that scientists are struggling to preserve. Built using 1,000 elephants and 300k workers, the opulent temple city of Angkor has been near deserted for centuries. Yet, its grandeur and mystery now attract a million visitors each year. The question is, why was it deserted at all? We have several references to the king who built the temple, King Suryavarman II, and events that took place at the temple, but no mention of its name. Angkor Wat is dedicated to the Hindu god Vishnu, who is one of the three principal gods in the Hindu pantheon. Construction of the site took over 30 years and was never completely finished. The site is built entirely out of stone, which is incredible as close examination of the temple demonstrates that almost every surface is treated and carved with narrative or decorative details. An aerial view of Angkor Wat demonstrates that the temple is made up of an expansive enclosure wall which separates the sacred temple grounds from the protective moat that surrounds the complex. The five stone towers are intended to mimic the five mountain ranges of Mount Meru. Mount Meru, in Hindu mythology, is the sacred five-peaked mountain standing in the center of the universe. It is said that the three Hindu chief gods, Brahma, the creator, Vishnu, the preserver, and Shiva, the destroyer, and Hindu demigods, Devas, reside on the top of this mountain. Since around 1850, Angkor Wat has been featured in the center of the national flag of Cambodia. A fun fact. Paramount Pictures paid $10,000 a day to film in the temple for the 2001 film Lara Croft, Tomb Raider. It was after filming in Cambodia that Angelina Jolie made the decision to adopt her Cambodian son, Maddox. From grandeur to decline. New science tells us that people probably migrated in waves. They left for many reasons. So, what happened to Angkor? Additional evidence provided by ancient tree rings suggests climatic variation may have been the nail in the coffin. Tree ring cross-sections taken from long-lived conifers indicate a major drought in Angkor towards the middle of the 14th century, followed by intense monsoons and then another big drought. The problem was not drought or flood, but variability between both. The collapse of the water network likely hastened the city's desertion. Objects that were stolen once are being recovered now. Experience the grandeur of Angkor in this groundbreaking movie, Angkor 3D, The Lost Empire of Cambodia. So, if you are a history lover and like to see more than 100 artifacts from Angkor Wat, then this is the place you should visit.